gig vlog number two. We're playing in the Park Valley Acoustic Duo today at a place called Vanish in Leesburg, Virginia. So we're going to drive down to Virginia. Currently getting caffeinated with my friend over here. Should be fun. First time playing there. Apparently it's a really cool place. I'm getting stuff ready. We got the PRS ready. When you get to be my age, this is standard. Back from the gig, it went okay. Crowd was kind of lame. One of those gigs where we were just more or less background music, which is fine. I'm used to gigs like that, but usually at breweries, people drink and have a good time, and it just didn't seem like people were into it yesterday. We also had some technical problems in the first set. So, a gentleman walked up and requested that we play Fleetwood Mac.
How are we doing today?
Good, how are you?
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Did you take requests?
Fleetwood Mac?
Oh yeah, gotcha.
And we play, and he tipped us, so our rule is like, hey, if you tip us and request a song, we'll at least attempt it. Play a Fleetwood Mac song, and of course, I sing that song. We play, Loving you isn't the right. What's it called?
Never change the way I feel. If I knew, maybe I'd give you my world. How can I, when you won't take it from me? Go your own way.
Go your own way. So we start playing Go Your Own Way, and my mic cuts out in the middle of the song. So we're sitting there playing, you know, the song. I can't remember where it cut out, but it cut out, and you can literally see me go over to Paul, hey, my mic just cut out. So we went the whole first set with, because I sang a lot of backups, we went the whole first set with my mic dead. And so troubleshooting in the first set break, we realized that one of my cables had gone out. That cable was garbage now. Lasted 2 years of gigs. Sucks because I didn't spend a lot of money on it, and the fact of the matter is when you go cheap on cables, I feel like it always comes back to bite you. So it's kind of embarrassing, but just what happens when you gig so much, you just have stuff break down. And so I'll be on cable watch. I need to buy some mic cables. So the gig went pretty good. Next gig is next Saturday at the Comus Inn in Dickerson, Maryland. It's our Halloween show, and we're gonna be dressing up. I'm gonna be doing the gig as Willie Nelson. Hopefully I can vlog that as well.